reacting to fans at the Oval Stadium carrying national flag with "We Bleed Blue" written on it. Former India captain Sunil Gavaskar said that this sort of madness should be stopped. "No matter how big a fan you are, do not deface the national flag. That is how it has been. That is how it should remain," he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.